here with Natalie Sheeter, the EC women's volleyball team. You guys rebounded today to get a big win over Kaz in the second match. How does it feel to bounce back from that first loss and get the W?
The first game was our first opening game of the season, and definitely we played a lot better the second game. We had to like work together and get some of the kinks out of the first game. So overall, I'd say it's a pretty solid day.
Like you said, the first day competition today. How's it feel to get back into the swing of things?
Awesome. Last year we ended pretty well. We made it to the E8s. We want to do that again this year.
You guys have a pretty young team overall. A lot of freshmen this year, and then your class from last year. How do you think you guys gelled as the day went on?
I thought in the beginning we had some rough things that we had to get out, but then as the day went on, I would say we came together and played all around.